Hello, my dear students, and welcome to you all in the e-learning classes of DAV Mohol Public School, 4th standard, 3rd subject mathematics. And our today's topic is unit number 7, money. In this topic, today we are going to see the word problems of money. So let's start our topic, word problems based on money. Question number 1. Nikhil had rupees 9.50 with him. He purchased a chocolate for rupees 6.50. How much money was left with him? So look at the solution. Amount Nikhil had. How much amount Nikhil had now is rupees 9.50. Amount spent on chocolate is rupees 6.50. Amount left with him. For this, we have to subtract both the quantity. So 9.50 minus 6.50. Start from the right side. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 5, 0. 9 minus 6, 3. So, amount left with him is rupees 3 rupees. The amount left with Nikhil is rupees 3. Now, question number 2. Deepa bought rice rupees 35.40, flour for rupees 52.50 and sugar for rupees 18. How much money did she spend in all? So look at the solution. Cost of rice is rupees 35.50. Cost of flour is rupees 52.50 and cost of sugar is rupees 18. We have to find how much money she spent in all. So we have to add three quantities. So start from the right. 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 5, 10. Carry 1. 5 plus 2, 7. And 7 plus 8 is 15 and carry 1, 16. So write this 6 and carry 1. 5, 3 plus 5, 8. 8 plus 1, 9 and carry 1, 10. So total cost is rupees 106. The three items cost is rupees 106 altogether. Now it's assignment time. Here I am giving you some question. For you as an assignment, you have to solve this question in your maths notebook. Thank you, students. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.